Today, the Cucci office pays tribute to our 2020 Gordon Olson Award winner, Connie Navarro, and her commitment to using history to give voice to Latino communities in West Michigan. Paul Cucci described Navarro's work as a foundational block in our understanding of the Mexican contribution to Michigan's economy and cultural history. She was a constant driving force, Paul said, in broadening our recording and understanding of West Michigan history, and can be considered a city treasure to her longtime home of Muskegon. Navarro grew up in Texas and in Oceana County, Michigan. Around the time of World War II, her family became part of La Colonia, a Latino enclave around Muskegon's Ryerson Heights Federal Housing Project. The community and family in La Colonia later inspired Navarro to conduct oral histories in the 2000s, ultimately leading to the book A New Home in Michigan, The Mexican-American Experience in Muskegon. This was published with support from the Cucci office in 2010. Navarro's work to document, unify, and celebrate the area's Latino population began earlier. In 1991, Navarro and her family founded Latinos Working for the Future. This Muskegon-based nonprofit promotes collaboration and education in support of the city's Latino population, most recently hosting the inaugural Muskegon County Latino Festival in 2019. Navarro has worked closely with the Cucci Office of Local History since its inception in 2009. A dear friend of office namesake Paul Cucci, she has not only served on the advisory council, but has also provided essential guidance to projects related to Latino life and history in the region. The Gordon Olson Award recognizes individuals whose work embodies the Cucci office mission of using history to give voice to diverse communities. We are pleased, very pleased, to present Connie Navarro with the Gordon Olson Award, and we look forward to her continued advocacy and influence in the West Michigan local history community.